Yo, what's up guys, here is Day-Pup here, and welcome back to another GTA 5 video. In today's video, we're going to be telling you guys everything that will be ending today, that this week's event week will be ending, because tomorrow, May 28th, a new event week will be starting in Grand Theft Auto Online, and I just wanted to tell you guys what will be disappearing, so you guys know, and take advantage of all these discounts and money bonuses today, because tomorrow, all new brand stuff, of course. So let's get right into today's video. So as you guys know, the main event type was a hunting pack, triple rewards, and that was the adversary modes that you can make triple money and RP this week. I did have a great time playing this with my friends. You know, the adversary mode, if you never played it before, it's basically where you're trying to stop a truck in, like, different maps. First of all, you have the regular hunting packs, and then you have the hunting pack remixes. The remixes tend to be more fun than the regulars because it's just, you know, better vehicles and stuff that you're trying to stop. So anyway, the car is on a timer and basically just trying to make it explode. So that was pretty fun to do with my friends. And we did make some hefty good cash on that as well. But anyway, you also have your daily objectives that you could get $1 million by completing 10 daily objectives. You could find them in your player interaction menu. And on your screen right now, ended up doing all the 10 objectives and did get the $1 million. And that felt so good to get that in my bank because it just means free money from Rockstar. And I just want to thank Rockstar for the free money. Also, this week, what is ending is the stockpile adversary mode. You get double money and XP on that. My friend did say that might get more money than the other one. So, you know, I didn't really test out both of them because honestly, I hate stockpile. I think it's basically because I just suck at flying. So I just got really frustrated. Also, we have our free mode events so you can get triple money and RP on them. They're just those events in the free mode map that appear every like 12 minutes or so. And you just got to complete them and that's all, and you get triple money. As of me this week, I didn't really do the free mode events because I just didn't really have the time or just wanted to wait 12 minutes to wait for them. So I just took advantage of my other 10 daily objectives. Also, you can unlock this week, ending today, the Jockey Cranley blue jumpsuit in honor of Memorial Day last Monday. It is a really cool jumpsuit, and I guarantee if you go get it today, you can get it for free, so you don't have to pay money for it. I really suggest you do that. I did buy it in honor of Memorial Day, and I did pick it up for free. So that was a, you know, good item to get, and it just looks sick. You know, it reminds me of 4th of July coming up in a couple months, and it just got me in the mood. And now, always, we do have our lucky wheel car or truck that will be ending today. The half track, and I suggest if you didn't spin the wheel at all, remember to spin it today because this is your last chance to get the half track on the wheel, because as you know, tomorrow we will get a new car or vehicle on the lucky wheel and you basically will, the half track will disappear, so remember to get that half track. Also, remember about a couple days, just look, next Sunday will be the end of May, and it is your basically only a couple days left to log into GTA 5 Online if you haven't, to claim your $500,000 in GTA Online. Rockstar does say it will be deposited in your May's bank account within 7 days because of just a lot of people online. They just want to have the time to get the money in, and it might just be a process too to get it. Now, finally, your discounts that will be ending this week. Remember, you can get Firework Launcher for free in honor of Memorial Day. They just, you know, want to give some sparkle up in GTA 5 Online this week. And I did enjoy shooting that off today, and I know I will shoot it off today when I get on, just to celebrate the end of May, beginning of summer, because you know Memorial Day does represent the basically start of summer and all that. Finally, we do have our vehicle discounts this week. The Truffer Frax, 40% off. The Declare Scramjet, 40% off. The TM02 Colonel, 40% off. All yachts are 40% off. The BF Ram Buggy, 50% off. The Mammoth Patriot Stretch, 50% off. The Buckingham Eclaw, 50% off. The Vulture, 50% off. Also, we have the hangers that will be ending this week are all 50% off hangers. 50% off hanger modifications, add-ons will be ending, and free mobile operation center liveries. So if you do want to change your livery, make sure you do it today because it will be ending today. Also, if you do want to change your hanger modifications, do that today as well because that will be ending and you won't have that 50% off coming tomorrow. Also, vehicle discounts, the ones that I suggest you buy today before they go away are the Thrax and the Scramjet. Scramjet is fun to play around and just fly around and have a good time. Also, Rockstar does remind you that whoever connects their Twitch Prime account will receive 200,000 gift in GTA Online just for playing any point between now and May 27th. That'll be ending. The gift may appear 72 hours to appear in your Maze Bank account, so just letting you guys know, the money probably won't be there right away. Also, they're just reminding you, you can get a rebate on the Pixel Pizza Arcade base property in Palito Bay, 80% off the Mammoth Tula plane, and 60% off the Grotti Fur supercar. Also, Rockstar does remind you, look out for more details in the coming weeks on future updates to GTA Online, and head over to the Socials Club events page for all the latest special events, bonuses, and discounts. So anyway, guys, before I do end this video, as you know, I just went over the stuff that'll be ending in today's event week. Now, the event week will basically be ending tomorrow morning around 5 a.m. is when the tunables come out and the background updates. So that's when we will get our new update. And if you are looking to get your daily objectives, if you did start Sunday and want to, you know, get your last few in, the daily objectives change at 2 a.m. So just make sure you get your daily objectives done so you can get that $1 million bonus. And lastly, please, please, please don't buy anything today because that item might be in tomorrow's event week, new event week. So I don't want you guys to waste money. Just wait. Just don't buy anything basically today. So you guys can, you know, if you want something next week and it's on sale, you can buy it for a good discount price. So guys, hopefully you are ready for tomorrow's new event week. And of course, I'll be here to cover it for you all tomorrow. So if you did enjoy today's video, a like rating would be awesome. Subscribe if you're new to join the GTA Pupser family. My name is Pup here, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.